Hey people, what's up? It's your special boy, El Fab Nas Boy. And you know we are on Vox Pop on eventdiary.ngtv. Right here, it's just 12 p.m. on the Aja axis of the Lekki Peninsula. And we're asking Nigerians what they know about whistleblowing. Do you watch the news? What do you know? And many other questions on Vox Pop on eventdiary.ngtv. I still remain the special boy, El Fab Nas Boy. Let's go blow somebody's whistle. Come on, let's go. Hi.
Hi.
What's your name, please?
My name is Gabriel.
Gabriel. Gabriel, thank you very much. Have you heard of whistleblowing?
Yes, I have.
What do you know about whistleblowing?
Whistleblowing is more like when you have somebody that knows, they have an information that probably the law enforcement agents don't have, and somehow have to be paid to come out, but under some security measures so that the whistleblower don't get hurt or don't get identified as the person that leaked the message to the lawyer, the government.
But me, I no believe in that much, because the ones where they say the money where they see it, every time they see money, then they see money. I don't know where the money, the ones where they see, we are in there.
Fantastic. It's a welcome idea here in Nigeria. You can imagine how the GEJ elite government has finished the economic of this country. And I think we are getting there.
I think that's a good idea. In my own point of view and the way I'm the way I heard, I think it's a good idea.
For me, that's rubbish.
Rubbish?
Yeah.
How?
Because if they said they would give me 5%, what about them that are stealing it? If I see them, if I tell them, would they kill me? So it's rubbish. If it's for me, anybody that has the opportunity to steal in this country should steal and walk away from this country. That's the truth.
Well, whistleblowing, well, it has to do with discovering or opening up secrets about those who have embezzled money, government funds, you know. And I think it actually makes a lot of sense, because these politicians in particular, they've embezzled a lot of Nigerian funds, and people in the country are not finding it easy. So I think it's one way to help discover these people, because the whistleblowing, to my best knowledge, I believe there is a percentage actually that goes to the whistleblower.
5%?
Yes, 5%, okay. And that will encourage a lot of people. As you can see, a lot of people are coming out and discovering all this ill-gotten wealth. So I think it's a very good thing.
But in a corrupt country, do you think it will really work? That is the question. Because starting from the head, they are corrupt. So you telling us to bring a result to that, I don't think they will create any positive answer. Except maybe you just want to like bring yourself for jail or something, because I don't think if I should get a criminal, if they will give a just, as in if everything will be justified, maybe they are trying to endanger one's life. I don't know if that would be the means anyway.
It's a good idea if they can do it. And one thing about Nigeria is that they will just start something which they cannot finish at the end of the day. It's not a matter of it's not a matter of starting it. If you implement something, you have to at least work towards it. It's not that you just say something at the end of today. Meanwhile, the person close to that Buhari now may lose money when they know the person. If you bring the person out, Buhari may use it against you that even bring that person out. So if you can work towards it, it's a good idea.
I guess it's a nice idea. It's a better way for a start, sure. So I believe it's a nice idea.
I think it's a good idea, and we had all that has been happening since the idea came up. You know what has been happening, that even people that have stolen and they have not been able to get away with their loot, they are trying to abandon it somewhere. And even those that still have the mind, and it's a sort of caution, even for those that are still planning to do something like that. That if they should do, they don't know who and who is watching them. So I believe it's a good idea, and I learned that in other countries, maybe in America and other countries like that, they have been doing such things, and it has been working for them. I believe if it should continue like that, and if the policy they want to put in place concerning anybody that give idea about the person doing such, anybody that gives the idea of it, the protection, that they should have protection, because people know what is going on. Even their next door neighbor, they know them. The Boko Haram, their neighbor, they know them, but they are afraid that if they should say anything, they might harm them. So if government should put in place the protection of those people that are blowing the whistle, revealing those secrets, if they can do that one, there will be more caution and it's a sort of wiping this corruption.
That if you should notice somebody stealing money and report to the government, you have 5% of the money. That is amazing. As people, but it's very amazing. That is good. It's good.
For me, it's good. It's a good idea for everything that government is doing.
I'm against that because I've no faith in this world right now, especially in our country, Nigeria. It's not very easy to see people that are sincere. You may whistleblow and some spies may still tell bigger people, bigger than you, even like that you're the one behind this. And you may end up getting into trouble after whistleblowing. Even if you get your own percent, you may not even stay alive to eat it. Bad people have their way of getting at people that actually turn against them.
So if you just discover that a close friend of yours has looted like 5 billion, will you blow his whistle?
A close friend of mine looted 5 billion. The fact say you no tell me, me I go blow the whistle now. If my guy loot 5 billion and he no claim me, all for you. I go blow the whistle now. Let me get my 5% from the 5 billion now.
Okay. I go let people know now. Why ain't go thief?
Now this is it. If they got the money illegally, all right, I might just blow the whistle, all right? Because, okay, say the money was supposed to be meant for something. Let's put it like this, internally displaced people. The money was supposed to be given to them for them to be rehabilitated, for their lives to be taken care of. And somehow my friend got involved in that and he took the money aside for himself. All right. Say I didn't know in the beginning and somehow had found out that he was involved in it, I would. If I knew, I would have advised him not to. All right. But if I advised him not to, he went ahead and did it, I would have blown the whistle. If I found out later that he did it, I would have still blown the whistle. All right. But you know, if you had spent out of that money and maybe gave you like $1 million, you are complicit. You might not just blow the whistle.
I go meet her, tell her, say, you know, say government does say 5%, and I know your secret. If you go give me 10%, this money no me you get her, no me get her. So no stingy with her, give me 10%. Forget, I no go tell. But if you no go give me, I go report you. If I say even do, if you know, even go give me 5%, self, I no go report her because government no sure.
Any IB I go talk her. But me self, I don't get money, you know, we say go call.
It's not about the money, it's not about the percentage they are going to give me, but I need to encourage the system of government. I will blow it the whistle. I will let them understand that there is something in the skeleton, in the cupboard of my friend.
I will blow, because I don't support thief now. I can't support thief. If you see any information, I can blow the whistle, yeah.
Yes, because is that kind of corrupting. If I keep quiet on it, is I'm behind it, and that leads to corruption in the country.
I can't try that. I won't take the money from them and walk away. I can't try that.
So you would just allow them go like that?
Yeah, this country is survival of the fittest. That's just the truth.
I don't think so. No. I wouldn't, because most of Nigerians, they're actually doing it because of the benefit they are getting. Normally, you fighting corruption should come from you as a person. It should just come naturally. But I don't think I will. I won't do that.
Why not? I, for one, I'm a disciplinarian. I don't think I can be negative or something. In as much as I want the country to be in a good frame, why not? Yes,
why not? Because many of Nigerians are suffering. Some are hawking before they eat. Even to get 5 naira to eat is a problem. Meanwhile, other people are embezzling the money, the money that they have never even used. So if any of my friend, even my father or my brother, anyone, if I can catch any of them, I will blow the person out.
Sure, I will. Yes. Yes, I will. Because it's too much. The money is too much. So I believe if I blow out the whistle, it will help the federal government. So I believe, yes, I will. I will blow the whistle.
If my child should be involved in such thing, and I'll be warning that child, my child, I will expose that child. You are talking about my friend. I sent my own blood. Why? I will expose that child.
Yes, I will.
Why?
Because I'm not a corrupt Nigerian, and I wouldn't encourage that, even if it's my dad or my boyfriend. No, I can't. I will blow the whistle. I will.
And I think I'll do, yeah. I'll do it. At least a crime to even take money from your own country, man. I'll do it. Ain't no big deal about that.
Okay, so you sell out your father?
Yeah, I'll not say sell out, but I'll just like, I'll do it like a backstop story.
So is it because of the 5%?
Because of the 5%, my brother.
Okay, not any other thing, just the 5%.
Yes, sir.
Why not? I will report him. Because the society, they are suffering towards that. For stealing of government money is not good.
So you indict your father?
Yes, why not?
Yeah. If the money is, if I know where the, if I know that that money is for government, is from government, I will blow the whistle. Yeah.
So are you blowing the whistle because you're a good Nigerian or because of the 5%?
Not because of the 5%, because of the masses.
But the 5% is part of it.
Not really that. I can work that deal. I can work that 5% with my hands.
You said what?
That is part of the deal now.
It's part of the deal. So you are also doing it because of the 5%.
No.
No, I am not doing it because of the 5%. No.
Ah, why not? I go shout to, because many guys these streets winning that money, and I go ask her. I take that money. I go ask her. If it's from one way, we dey clean, we dey pure. We fit explore that together. But if not pure, clear, we be saying no dey kill. You know they clean. I go shout out. I go shout. Now whistle blow be that.
No, I'm sorry, I can't. I can't actually, cause as I'm aware, other people too are aware. Even no matter how I try to hide, maybe by whistleblowing about the looted money or something, I think I may end up getting in trouble. Do you understand? Because as my family members, even if I hide, people may still know, they may still be aware that this is the person who did this. Do you get? And before you know, I may just start sorting out with myself with one issue or the other, because of I was trying to be good, I was trying to whistleblow or talk about people that keep money, such amount of money. So I'm against such policy, because when you're trying to be a spy, there are spies spying at you. So it's not really very easy. I can't do that. I'm sorry.
Okay. I will first ask my father, how did you got the money? If he didn't give me explanation about the money, I will tell people, because I can't support evil. It's an evil. So I can't do that.
So you're not doing it because of the 5%?
No. I'm not doing it because of the...
Because of evil.
Because he's evil.
Can you quickly spell whistle for us?
Whistle, W-H-I-S-T-L-E.
W-H-I-S-T-L-E. W-I-S-U.
Almost sharp.
W. I. Yes. S. D. And what? C. T. N.
W H I S T L E.
W H I S T L E. Whistle.
W H I X T L E.
As in like whistle.
Spell and spell whistle.
W-I-S-T-L-E.
Okay, W-H-I-S-T-L-E.
W-H-I-S-T-L-E.
Whistle, W-H-I-S-T-L-E.
Yeah.
Whistle. W. U.
Shall I help you?
Yeah.
P?
Okay, P, yeah.
Yes. Mm. Can continue, I've helped you now.
You say whistle. P. I'm not sure.
Yeah, not sure.
Whistle. That's W-H-I-S-T-L-E.
What do you mean by
whistle? Spell whistle.
I didn't know how to spell it.
Whistle.
I can't spell it.
Let me pronounce you spell. We.
I can't spell it.
So.
I'm still saying.
Lo. Wow, what a day. We've actually had good and marvelous and crazy responses from everybody here at Aja. I still remain your special boy, El Fab. And you know this is Vox Pop on eventdiary.ngtv. Don't forget to like us on Facebook, eventdiaryng. Also on Instagram, eventdiaryng. Follow us on Twitter, eventdiary_ng. And subscribe to our YouTube channel, eventdiary.ng. Keep watching Vox Pop on eventdiary.ngtv. It's your special boy, El Fab, the Nazi boy. And I'm out. One love, one God.